Justin Chamness here, realestatewholesalersclub.com. And I want to let you know that if you don't start broadcasting to the world who you want to be, your dreams will never come true. Let's talk about that right now. At some point, you must make a decision. You have to decide who you are going to be and start acting like that person each and every day. Will Smith said, make a choice. Just decide what it's going to be. Decide who you're going to be. Decide how you're going to do it. Just decide. And from that point, the universe will get out of your way. So here's my question for you. Are you really committed to this life change that you're seeking? Or is it just something that you're interested in? You see, if it's just something you're interested in, sooner or later, you're going to find an excuse and give up. If you're truly committed, you'll find a way no matter what. You've never heard of anyone achieving anything great that just kind of wanted to. The people who achieve great things have a burning desire, 100% committed. Commitment is what activates your hidden talents and strengths. So in order to do something great, you have to decide what it is that you want to be, who it is you want to be, and what it is that you want to do. Chance and luck have nothing to do with it. High performance coach Brendan Burchard, he said, if you leave your growth to randomness, you'll always live in the land of mediocrity. Are you just daydreaming about a better future? Are you hoping and wishing that maybe one day things will be better? Do you recognize deep down inside that you really lack the ability to commit to the work? Successful people don't daydream, they visualize with clarity and determination. What they keep thinking about over and over for a long period of time will most likely become their reality. So they project themselves into the future, living as though they were already there. And in their mind, they actually are. So average normal people don't do this. They just daydream. Successful people visualize. Average people have dreams, sure. Successful people have goals. So which side of the fence are you on? Just decide. I have an exercise for you. What if you truly were committed to your main goal in life? What if this commitment was so strong that it was more important to you than life itself? Would that change anything? Tomorrow I'm going to visit with you about being intentional during your day. RealEstateWholesalersClub.com is here to help you do just that, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.